Brahms is known as a romantic composer of lush harmonies and soaring melodies, and he employs the viola often to bring this about. He arranged his two clarinet sonatas for viola and also wrote a gorgeous trio in the Opus 91 songs for piano, mezzo-soprano, and viola. I had a conductor once tell me that one of the great joys in life is playing syncopations in Brahms, and you're going to hear a lot of that in this piece. These inner lines help to give a heartbeat to the soaring melody that, of course, Brahms is known for. The third movement that you're about to hear is a little surprising in that the viola is given the main melodic line and not the cello that it was actually dedicated to. Brahms even remarked to his friend that he may want to consider switching his instrument. We hope you enjoy the Agitato Allegro non troppo movement of Brahms's third string quartet in B-flat. Thank you for listening.
Thank you. Thank you.